Any others that can be sold? Not selling that one. I enjoy that one too much. I really want to go sell this coffee so that I can stop carrying it around. Alright, there's a quest in here that I missed.
Did you hear that loud music? Someone turned it up on purpose. I wonder why. That guy must have a death wish.
Okay. That's very weird. I still don't quite know how to get that quest to save the dude we helped earlier, who's now been apparently bitten. Alright, so let's head out. We're still going to focus on story quests for the time being. Maybe for even for the rest of the session. Again, we shall see. I should switch weapons again. Oh, hey. Zombie pinata. I like how the Gami's just like, yeah, well, I guess he's gone. So I was looking online, because I was curious to see if anybody had found some better ways to do agility without, like, being blatantly broken. And, some people mentioned that some of the, like, the races will actually get you agility experience, so I might do those. I don't really like them a whole lot, but... Alright, let's go see what's going on over here. They're right below. The smell's going to attract the flesh eater soon. Grab your shit and let's get out of here. God damn it. Did I turn out? Yeah, I took fireworks off. She came in like a firework. Wait, what? Oh, did I not? No, there they are. I was like, I swore I had some of these. I think you know where this is going. There you go. Have fun with that guy. You're kidding me, yeah? Oh shit. Ooh, ouch. I love how he turned around in time to, like, hit me. That was pretty interesting. He's like, God, this is bullshit. Oh, good night. Ass. Stop. Heal. Thank you. Now I'm gonna fuck you up for being a shithead. I will say the one reason I wish I had, that throw ability where you, like, dodge and then, like, can throw them in a certain direction. 222. Wait, 222? That sounds really good. How are we full? Fuck off. Alright, camo up. Finish these assholes off so we can take a look at this real quick. But yeah, it's funny how, like, combat and survival XP is crazy. Pretty damn easy to get. Agility is kind of a bastard. Like, even if you're jumping all over the place, like, you don't really get much of it. Oh my god, fuck off. You guys need to find something better to do with your time. To hassle innocent people like me. Alright. So was that his weapon? That was the iron hatchet, which also is really good. Where'd you go? Oh, here he is. 222. I'm just gonna get rid of this goddamn thing. Let's dismantle that pickaxe. It sucks. I hate it. Wait, how are we full? Oh, we're not full. It's just... Okay, I was like, that doesn't make any sense. 222, 241, 229. Nice. I'm still disappointed. I mean, the big thing about the iron pick is there's three weapon slots. That's the big thing about that. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Do that every time. I thought he was gonna bonk. And not get that. Oh, are you kidding me? Wow, they put it way the hell up here. Good lord. You think you guys put this high enough? Oh, flag. Don't think I've actually ever got one of those. Let's switch to the hook there before I get myself killed. Ah, shit. How am I going to get down? Ooh, big stadium. Oh, is that where we came from? I think it is. Like the other town? How am I going to get down? There we go. That's one way. Pretty sure we just popped out our shoulders. Finish the run with at least something as possible. Ugh, it's hard. We'll do it this one time. They need to let you use the grappling hook. The main problem with this is they should show you where the next, not just the next one is, but the one after the next one is. Ugh, fuck off. This guy's got amazing, fuck. Get your ass up there. He's got amazing accuracy and speed. All right, so this one's up. Get your ass up there. Didn't tell you to just look at it. They're pretty finicky on the lines there. There, it's over there. What? Fuck. Get over here. Well, we've already lost it. You want to grab that or not? Oh, there you do. Okay. Take your time. Again, no rush. Just grab it whenever you feel like. Yeah, these would be more fun with the grappling hook. Yeah, there's no way we're gonna get this. Where's that? Okay. Oh my god. Just not in the mood to grab stuff today, I guess. Yeah, these are just too goddamn long. And like I said, they need to show you two of them. Because I need to know where I'm going to go after the one I'm doing. Oh, oh. That's new gay. Wait, what? I just grabbed that one. Okay. This one was actually not too bad. Oh my god. If he would grab shit instead of like looking at it as we go by, I mean, that's cute, but nope. Grab the side. There you go. Wait, what? Oh, we just gotta go straight up for this one. Yeah, fuck that. Nah. Ain't got time for that shit. Let's head this way. Yeah, that one's gonna be a pain in the ass. I feel like the way they're set up with only showing the next one, you need to run it multiple times so that you always know where the next one's gonna be. Stop switching to this weapon. Ooh, hello. Nope. Oh, well, you took the fun away from me down that one, didn't you? He's like, I know what you're gonna do. I'm gonna take the pleasure away from you. What an ass. Can't not pick up these blades. God, we probably have a billion different blades. I actually would, if we can get back to the main city area, I actually would be down with doing those. I'm not going to go back and do that, whatever that signal is. Oh. There's a quest up here. What? Oh, safe zone. I can't use grappling hook. Because I was going to grapple up. Save a little bit of time. Oh, right. Oh, you know what? I bet we have to go up. It's one of those things where we have to go up and then drop down. Sup, Noah?
Pass the fun zone, please. Check what's happening there.
What do you mean?
You'll hear it for yourself. Someone's calling for help. There are women and children there.
Fan zone. This is like some ESPN thing. What's this challenge? Find all flares. Let's try it. We haven't tried this one yet, I don't think. Can we use the grapple? Yes, we can. What? Oh, well, if I can't use it, then don't let me use it. Forget it. Well, we'll try it. We'll give it one real try. Like, I don't even think it says that you can't use them. Ah, I should go down the other one. Shit. That would have been much better to use. I'll be a little bitch. Ah, we gotta get him in the water? Wow, you guys are pricks. The water part's not super interesting, guys. Come on. I feel like the water one's probably the one you should get last. Oh, there's multiple water ones. Oh, boy. I'm going to spam F because it pulls you towards it a little bit, so that saves a little bit of time. Wish you could, you know, swim faster. What? Oh my god. Alright, so that's foliage we actually can't run through. I think that's the first, like, foliage we haven't been able to just swim through. Or, swim through? Yes, swim through the foliage. We haven't been able to, run through. Go, my god. Swimming is so boring in this game. I managed to take something that's fairly boring, swimming, and make it more boring. Alright, we're not going to get this one. But, well, not this time. I wonder if it's easier to get underwater algae over here. Hmm. Yeah, if we could have went down that other side, we would have got this one. Like, pretty damn close. Yeah, I know. Fuck off. I don't need you to tell me. Just let me do it again. Come on. Do not waste my time, video game. I did not want you to take this one. Let's try something that's probably gonna get us killed. Oh, god damn it. I thought maybe I could make it over there. I feel like we want to jump off early, probably. Because I think we can get over there. Come on. Whenever you have a challenge like this, never waste the player's time with stupid shit like that. Let them immediately try it again. Oh, I really want to, like, jump off of it early. Get up. I was trying to get as much air as I could. Spam the F, because it pulls you a little bit. Yeah, this is the next we want to get. Oh, we can actually jump in the water. That actually could probably help as well. Grab this. I don't know if that was intended, but I'm gonna use it. And not getting stuck behind these fucking bushes will help as well. Narrah! Zombies never have anything interesting to say. Alright. I don't know if that's faster or not. It's kind of hard to say. Oh my god, those fucking bushes. Every other tree, like, I'm used to just running through. That one's like, no. Alright, let's just swim towards it. I feel like we could just make this one. It's still going to be close, but we should get it. Yeah, it's... Now go back! Within 5 seconds. Sweet. You winner! You are winner. Oh, no, let's not go in there yet. I'm not against the challenges, per se. I just... Because we're not, like, doing, like, a real full playthrough with this, I'm kind of like, well, I don't really want to spend a lot of time learning the challenges to beat them. But I like that. I like them in practice, or in theory. How do we get inside of wherever the hell this is? Yeah, thanks. Because this is not where we were. What the fuck? Over? Maybe we have to get over there. Be easier if I could use my goddamn grappling hook. Ah, there we go. Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Well, I looked right past that. Good job. Wait a minute, this is the same place, isn't it? That we just were? No? Am I confused? There's a very good chance I'm confused, to be fair. I'll sell that. Premium Slaughterhouse Cleaver. 60. See, even the higher level stuff that they're selling us isn't even that good anymore. Alright, so wait, what's this? Did we just do this challenge? Or is there another one? Can you just do it twice, I guess? I thought you couldn't do them multiple times. It was successful, right? Yeah, still working on it. It's definitely gotten, like I said, this is definitely one of those games where the intro is kind of crappy. Well, the intro is pretty crappy, but then once you start getting skills and stuff, it's much better.
No matter how many times I watch it, I still can't believe it.
My workout video? Yeah, no.
Relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left in the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive, but as the president said in a speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the...
they didn't search very hard. Or they're just lying. They're just lying.
Once the contamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
The ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane, before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern. Something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got the runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters. As much as I hate to admit it, none of the rest of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are going to get blown to bits. I tell Michael I'm on my way. And while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
You have my word.
You're damn right. I'm going to go fight some biters. I'm asking you to make a phone call. I know it's tough. But I think you can do it. Maybe, with adult supervision. Oh, shit. Whoops. Jumped off a little bit off the wrong angle there, I think. I tried to recover it with a sweet, sweet grapple. Didn't happen. What the? The shit? What the hell was that about? Ugh, one of these assholes. Hey, buddy. How's it going? You okay? Oh, no, everything's fine. Here, look, you know what? Here, look, I brought you a toy. No, no. Look, I brought you a toy. Here, go play with the firecrackers. There you go. Oh, boy, that's sure exciting. Yeah, I know, it sure is bright out here, buddy. Yeah, you sure fucked those firecrackers up, bitch. Right, yeah, okay, you know what? I'm not gonna swing. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, shit. Hey! How about you mind your own goddamn business? Oh. Well, I guess he did. Guess I really can't talk shit at that point. Because he literally did what I asked him to do. Damn. What? Do you see that? It's a ghost zombie. You saw him, like, teleport, right? You saw him disappear. I'm not, like, crazy. It's digging his guts. Yeah, right. Oh, right in the eyeballs. That's the way I like it. Wear it like lipstick. Remind me to make some more lockpicks. I think we need some more. Oh, nope, a little bit more. Boosh. Alright. Meet Michael in the sewer. Michael! Oh, wow, it has been about 15 minutes since we've been to a sewer, so... Glad we get to go back. Oh, lockpicks. Let's make some more. We can only make 65, so we're going to need to be really careful with them. How many did that make, actually? I'm curious. We had one left. Six, so it makes in five. Makes five. Let's get the grappling hook out. Oh, come on. There we go. Yeah. Oh, there's another challenge here. I mostly want to do the challenges for the agility experience it supposedly gives us.
Hey, Troy, I found a poster promoting some sort of challenge. You heard about this? Hey, Troy, you copy? You must have too much time on your hands.
I have my reasons, and you have yours to accept these challenges, am I right?
Bozak challenges you to test your stamina and agility. Run, climb, and swim. Only the toughest need apply. I guess that's me. Well, why not?
How many times do I have to click that? Damn it, stop telling me I can't use my grappling hook. Reach 6 checkpoints in the given time. All right, we'll try it. Once. Shit. Trying to like look to the side while I run so I can actually see where to go. Come on, keep running. Shush, Vinder. I'll come check you out later. Like that jumping? I keep, like, thinking, oh, I'll just use my grappling hook. No, I can't! Come on. Get your ass up there. Get out of the way. Don't tell me you put it in the water. Did you assholes put it in the water? Nice. They did not put the point in the water. Four. Get your ass up there, please. Thank you. You guys have fun over there. Ah, shit. Anything that involves water is awful. Depending on how far the last one is, we might do this one again. Where is it? Fuck off. I'm busy. You stupid shitheads. What the fuck are you thinking? It's gonna be one of these. We have to jump around on these. We could do that. Oh, for God's sakes. Fuck off. Thank you. Give me that $40.
Well, why not?
Yeah, we can do that one. I fucked up, like, on that one, I think the second one. Because I was thinking, oh, cool, we can go straight there. I was like, nope, you sure can't. Oh, yep, fucked it up again. But not as badly this time. Get at that, thank you very much. Yeah, much faster this time. Let's not even go in the water. Water's for losers. Slows us down way too much. That one guy aggroed was like, yeah, you know what, never mind. Just let him do his thing. Take a little shortcut. Don't want to fall off of there, though. Not worth that risk. You guys keep doing your thing. Doing you. I don't think I really saved a lot of time there. It's one of Rise's guys! Or one of whatever the other guys is. I'm trying to see if there's a faster way up here. God, every time I see that grappling hook thing, I'm like, I want to use it. God, you want to... Please? He's like, I guess. Jackass.
Once again, you have proven yourself surprisingly capable.
Thanks, I think.
Where are you watching this from?
I guess that was too much of a question he didn't want to answer. Looks like it's about nighttime. Whoop, shit. God damn it. One of these, eh? Wrong button to dodge. Also, the wrong button to dodge. Thought he only attacked the one time. Oh, they're dead, so fuck it. He's not worth killing. Waste of time if that guy's not alive. Those guys are such a pain in the ass to dodge. Let's turn the flashlight on. Oh, excuse me. Go ahead and dress as this guy. going as you this Halloween. Oh, there's a drop. Definitely want to grab that. See if we can sneak up on this guy. Yeah, I know. Don't you do it. I see you over there, prick. Okay. Camo up. Fuck off. Yep, yeah, knew that was coming. Wow. And I cannot see shit. Where did that guy go? He's like throwing, shooting shit at me from like range. Where the fuck is he at? And I can't see because both it's night and I got this shit all over my eyes. Oh, he wants us to go here. I don't want to use the firecracker because there's a thing like right outside. There's a body over there though. Oh, it's you, fucker. Prick. Oh. Oh, would you stop that, assholes? Oh shit. Heal, please. Thank you very much. Where is that prick? No, not you. Ah, it's one of these assholes. No, get up. Heal, please? Oh, for God's sakes. I just need to make like 50 craft medkits so I don't have to keep making these things. Oh, it actually tells you how many are produced. Didn't notice that. Gonna make a bunch because I'm sick of making them. Ah, frick. Get off the... Thank you. It's like, I really want to hang out in this ladder. Damn right, pursuit evaded. They didn't want to come in the water. Some free agility points. Free running expert. Become an expert free runner. Run longer, climb more quickly, gain agility faster, and get access. So even the skills have to give you more agility. That shit upstairs is pissed. Gonna look around down here real quick, see if I find anything interesting. Oh god, no. I guess actually we have to go in there for the next part of the quest. Fine. Wow, there's a ton of stuff right upstairs. Like, they really... Pretending like, ah, oh, geez, I guess we have to disperse. We've lost him. We actually don't know where he is. But they're like, no. Oh, you know he's down there. Come back. We'll just wait. He'll give up. He'll come back. He'll just assume we've dispersed. $198, not even worth my time. I was gonna go ahead and try to loot it. Or grab that drop, but that one shithead who was spitting on me. Because I didn't get him. Because the one I thought was him was not him. There was a different one. Was this hard or very hard? I think this was just hard. You should get agility points for lockpicking. That'd be a good way. Oh, brawler. 277 baseball bat. Holy cow. Alright, let's enter the sewers. Yet again.
I gotta find Michael. chance of working, I've got to make it happen.
The Embers. Who's that again? Hello, guys. Don't mind me. Just looking for stuff. Relax. Didn't need that arm, did you? Thank you. Aha. Apparently that's a good way to get it, the experience too. Wow. You did not flinch. Repaired? Good, we still got two repairs on this bad boy. Get in that wall. Goal. God, I love that finishing move so much. It pleases me greatly. Damn, I should have. Oh, wait. What am I thinking? Got a damn grappling hook. I don't need a zombie. We'll have to swim. For a game that has insanely, painfully slow swimming, it really likes to make you swim. Or at least today's session, they sure like to make you swim. To be fair, we haven't really swam that much in this game. Ah, yeah, let's swim right into his crotch. Good thinking. I love how in newer games, like, real men don't even open, bother opening chests and shit. We kick them. Yeah. That's how man does it. Okay. Oh, are you supposed to go the other way? Oh, no. Okay. I thought this was just doubling back where we were. That sounds good. God, ow! You kind of grabbed the flare. Damn, that took him a long time to blow up. Hey, good looking. Tougher ones are a pain in the ass. Yeah, come on in here. That'll be fine. You'll love it. He had the right idea. Wait a minute. Can I actually camo? He's still making the noises. Oh, God. Okay, it didn't actually work. It obviously shouldn't have since I was underwater. Hey guys, nope. Just a zombie here. You motherfucking piece of shit. Wait, what? What the hell is that? Fuck you, motherfucker. Fucking die, asshole. Oh shit, you could actually do the jump over in here, even though there's clearly not enough room, but I'll take it. I love when they, like, flip from the kick and somehow their head explodes. Cocaine. Wrapped up inside a coffee. There's definitely worse places to hide cocaine. Oh. Not looking great. Hi, guys. So I'm going to guess our friend is down here where the flares are. And where there just happens to be no other path to take. Alright, as much as I hate to, let's use camo again. If I could make a mod for this game, the first thing it would be to make the effect from camo not so in your goddamn face. Ooh, take this. Gauze? Gauze you very much? I don't know.
Not now. Oh,
damn it!
Please, not now.
I don't have time to zombie out. I got shit to do. Zombies to decapitate. Still need to loot, even though I'm tripping balls. Oh wait, this is the weapon I still haven't upgraded. God damn it, you moron. Use this. You know, the thing you actually put upgrades on, cretin.
Fuck. I thought you were a biter.
Rah! I could be. It depends if you talk to me, nice. Hi.
Didn't mean to scare you, Michael.
Okay. Ooh, okay.
I'm a scary guy, though.
Your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
Wait, so you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
That sounds about right.
Before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
Well, okay, I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
All right, leave it to me.
I'll finish the job, both here and with your girlfriend.
Turn on the gas ovens and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Alright, before we do that, let's make sure you're not holding out on me. Those are lives needed. I need those to survive. Well, you know what? So do I. Gray items? Get that shit out of here. But see, even that gray toolbar is 86 damage. Like, I'd have killed, literally killed, for an 86 damage anything early on. Like, how much does this do, the hook hammer thing? 229? And this is the base of 245. Wait, what? Oh. You picked up explosives! Whoa! And apparently had an episode again. You ever notice you only have episodes like when nobody else is around? This is where the quest is. So let's go up here. God, this whole area, like this whole landmass has got to smell like 50 shades of awful. Like, rotting bodies everywhere, zombies all over the place. Okay. Oh, yep, nope, that is too close to the fire, apparently. I don't know if I want to take this elevator. Seeing how it's right next to another elevator that is on fire. Nice. Free lockpick. Well then.
Oh shit.
Hey! Let me in! Hey! Open the door. Oh, fucking assholes. Well then. I was like, man, that's weird that they actually gave us an option. That wasn't an option. The illusion of choice. Thanks, Stanley Parable. Press a button. Who cares where it goes? Not only is zombies killing people, graffiti everywhere. They can't respect life, and they can't respect public property. Oh, hey. Bye, guys. So what's going to happen?
What the? Damn it. Something must have blocked this shaft.
Yeah, I think it's called birth control.
Oh, shit. Damn it.
Yeah, this is definitely not a good time.
Are you okay?
Yeah, for now.
Oh man, the hickey, that girl that you got a crush on is just, it kind of stings. I don't know what she did. It's not supposed to burn like that. Who needs a fucking elevator? I'm a guy. My name is Chase? What's my name again? I'm not singing Eminem. I don't remember what my name is. Oh, Crane. Because I remember the way I remember it is like an actual crane. Because the first missions had you rocking on a crane. So that's how I remember his name. See, one of the only ways I can remember things is through association. Oh, hold on. No. Yeah, apparently sliding is a great way to... Nope. You son of a bitch. No! Alright, fine. I can't slide under the ladder. Hello? I also hate how you can't close some doors behind you. I think they do that for cinematic reasons. Because sometimes like something will pop up even though there clearly was nothing. That old trope where you've killed everything in a 5-mile radius and you pick up quest item that you need or you talk to certain NPC and all of a sudden, oh god, there's 10 zombies that you somehow missed and were incredibly silent. All right. Gotta use this more often. Sure, why not? I'm gonna guess they gave us a pistol for a damn good reason. Oh, it's up one. God. Oh, that's right. He did say the 10th floor. Gonna hit the electrical box. Show you what a man I am.
Michael, I'm on the 10th floor.
Michael!
Look for apartments 105, 106, 134, and 137.
I'll remember that. I'm not gonna remember that. But the quest tracker will remember that. Gonna make you a part of me. It's like overly attached adventurer. I'm gonna make you a part of me. I want to rub your innards all over my face. Oh shit. Oh, I guess there was nothing. Nothing to see here, folks. Nice dress, though. Relax. Forever. Hello. I see you on my map. Oh, he's above. Oh, come on! Come on! That's fucked up. Come on. That ain't right. Oh god, neither is that. It's kind of funny, isn't it? We can, like, see hundreds of dead bodies and do God knows awful things with people. Kill them in horrific ways. One dead animal is like, oh, that's terrible! This game is terrible. I remember, oh, you son of a bitch. Damn you, RNG. Wow, that camo lasted a long ass time. Yeah, one dead animal and we're like, oh, this is bullshit. I heard when Godfather came out, everybody knows about the horse scene, the horse head scene. Apparently, they got a lot of complaints about that. It's like, you killed dozens of people in horrible ways in that game. Or in that movie. But the horse head thing, that's too far. So much crafting stuff. Ugh. Watch me do this. Relax. Whoa, hey, piece of shit. Thanks. He's like, here, let me make this easier for you. Let me turn my back. Oh, there. I don't want to interrupt their meal. Let them do their thing. You just never get used to it, do you, big guy? You just never get used to it. Oh, I don't need that shit. I'll take these lockpicks, though. These scallywags dealing with all these lockpicks. Hey. Now, this could go all the way bad. This could be the worst thing that's ever happened. Oh, no. Hey, that guy's dead. Wait, is this the... Oh, I thought this was the explodey guy. It wouldn't let me finish him. Finish him. I need to use these damn axes to get rid of these stupid things. They seem to have a different arc. That's why I don't like them. Isn't this, Yo, hey, sup? How you doing? Wasn't this the guy who we rescued? Nope. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Haha. No, seriously. Die. Oh, that'll work. Get on the ground. And against the counter. Nice. All light kitchens splattered with blood. I like it. But yeah, it feels like camo's lasting longer. That point in agility didn't do that, did it? It wouldn't really make a lot of sense. Nope. Hmm. I saw that there was a way to increase the camouflage duration.
I'm done with the first apartment.
Good work. Get to the next one.
Yeah, thanks. I know how this works. Shithead. Get to the next one. Oh, really? I thought I could just stop. I was just going to watch TV with this dead guy. Who I think is related to a quest. Oh, God almighty. Where is it? See? Track quest may not be changed during this part of the story. Oh, okay. So wait, hold on, let me check something. Because that really looks like him, I think. Hmm. Oh well. Maybe it's not him. All people look alike to me. Hello. How do you do? Wait, who's... Oh, somebody upstairs. I was like, how is he still alive? He doesn't have a head. Even zombies can't do that. I'm gonna stop camoing. Because I'm tired of seeing bloody splatter vision all over my screen. Alright, let's leave those closed for the time being. Kadoosh. How you doing? Alright, we'll wear it again. Because if we get one of those exploders, I don't want to get exploded and lose a bunch of survival. Oh, you. Oh, why did I pick that up? 54 damage? No thanks. Why are you giving it? This is weird that they're giving these random older items. I know it's just a house, but. Alcohol to blow shit up with. Speaking of blowing shit up.
All right, second apartment's done.
Damn, you're better at this shit than I am. Next you need... Oh, shit.
What's wrong? Michael?
I've got some company here. Oh, get back, you bastards.
Michael, get out of there. Get to safety.
No, I can hold him off. You've got to finish the job. I'm not going anywhere until this is done.
He's dead. I told you he was gonna die. Let this be a lesson. Never get yourself killed for the Poonanny. No matter how much you think you want it. Alright, 134, 137. I'm gonna guess are not going to be on this floor. Oh, we came through here, I guess. Yes, we did. Okay, so I think we've checked all of that. A toolbox on every floor, on every landing. This gonna be another locked door? Oh, no, wow. Is this a hotel or a sanitarium? Christ. Spooky dookie. Come on, pricks. Oh shit. You're gonna do, there you go, thanks. You did my work for me. Come on. Ow. Whoa, shit. Thanks again. Wow, he did not survive. Oh, he's dead now. It's like he survived that point blank freaking explosion. Somebody works at Hot Topic here. Have fun. Ha ha ha. Are you dead or not? No, you're still alive. Come on. Oh, now you're dead. So hard to tell with these zombies if they're alive or not. And that's not even like a philosophical question. Fuck off. Thank you. Best thing ever. Alright, let's repair this weapon. Oh, and this is the last run on the weapon. My favorite little puke weapon. Shame, I will miss you. Now, one of the nice things about the... Well, actually, we probably won't ever get that level of survival. Is the one that makes you loot faster. Well, no, that's not as high as I was thinking it was. Damn, there's a jump rope around this door. Well, I'll never be able to get it open. All right, let's go ahead and grab this camo before these bodies disappear. And it's time they disappear. Damn it. An item that I don't need. Come on. Come on out. I'm gonna open this while I wait. Alright. Well. You guys just keep wailing on that. I'll go around, I guess. Or maybe I won't. Seems like they're trying to go for this, like, spooky jump scare factor in this area a little bit. Having some issues there? Staring at the wall and spasming. I think I did you a favor. Oh. I would let you.